We're back. Sin and Redemption is the latest album from singer-songwriter David Newbould.
This Americana singer's music has been featured in nearly a dozen different TV shows and films, and he's here in Memphis for a show tonight. We want to welcome David Newbould live at 9. Good to have you.
You're welcome.
Glad to be here. Thanks for having me.
So we know songwriters often get their therapy through writing songs. So of an album, Sin and Redemption, are all your fans going, okay, tell us the real story. What's going on?
Writing's just an ongoing process, really, for me, so...
You always doing it?
Yeah, it's pretty much all the time.
Yeah, but what's the real story behind, especially the title of this album?
Gosh, you know, I've become a father in the last few years and just started reflecting on life.
Yeah.
And the decisions, you know, that you make throughout the course of your life to get to where you are.
Exactly.
Just a lot of that. Just a lot of big picture stuff, I guess.
That's a good way to put it.
How young were you when you wrote your first song? And when did you realize, this is it for me? This is what I need to do?
You know, I started playing guitar as a early teens, maybe 13. And that was kind of the moment. I didn't really start writing songs till my later teens, maybe 18, 17, 18 or so.
Do you have a process, though, like a lot of songwriters do? Or how does it just, or does it just kind of flow naturally for you, or what?
It used to be that I would sit every day and just wait for things to come out. Nowadays, I find myself always taking notes on my phone, writing down lines, or things are dictating things. In fact, right before you walked in, I was just strumming some chords, and I wanted to record them so I wouldn't forget them. So it's things like that, and then when I sit down, when I have the time in the day to sit down and work on something, I sort of usually have something... Well, ready, wanting to go.
Well, that's because you have a child now, so you got to do it when you can do it, you know?
Time management is a thing.
So what are you going to do for us this morning?
A song called Run Around Town.
All right. Awesome.
David Newbould, Sin and Redemption.
Very cool sound.
All right, let's step out of the way.
Take it away.
All right. Well, I grew up in a suburb. Well, it was in Toronto. Didn't feel like part of the world. I set out to start over on new foreign hallowed ground. Born again, I promised I would never go back to run around town. But I made it to the city. Well, Times Square still had porno. And the bus driver told me, he said, kid, watch your back. There's trouble around every corner. I thought that I was in heaven. Bob Dylan, Woody Guthrie bound. Neil Young had also packed up and left to run around town. Church next to my baby, and I threw them all away, the dreams that once tore me down, but they followed me all the way right back here to run around town.